Alright guys, welcome back to part 10 of Final Fantasy VII Remake. We're getting ready to fight some sort of giant thing that scares me. It's purple. A pair of Sonic Strikers. What? What are Sonic Strikers?
What kind of
four consoles and never enough key cards?
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Serves y'all right.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
All right,
Heidegger's not gonna like that. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
So, I'm pretty sure that was the right decision. Wanted to make sure the thing had as few bombs as possible, while still getting rid of as many AIs as well, because I need that thing to be as slow as can be and only have one chance to blow me up. So I'm thinking that's gonna be the best route.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Heal me up, man, yourself. And you know what? You can take care of Tifa too. Alright. I'm gonna take care of something real quick. I'm gonna see if I can add some to Tifa. Alright, sorry about that, guys. A few more changes to make. But no, we're good. I was thinking about saving, but I think we're good as are. Wasn't I just in this room? Okay, so yeah, I went backwards. Whoopsies.
Didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Wait a minute. What?
just leads back down.
Okay. Okay, I was confused. I thought there was something else I was able to go in there and do. Let's go do some scary things.
Status report.
We're short on AI groups, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my Airbuster? Report!
Assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Why do you have to veto it?
No way up.
That'd be a way out. Ladder or something. Unless we have to go back into the reactor. No, can't go that way. Uh-oh.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Ready. Going in.
right.
Not over yet.
There was just a huge difference between that fight and every other fight I was just in. Like, for sure I am resting at the next available area. Please be soon. Time to get a new sword. At least I hope so. But hopefully I'll be able to get one next time I'm in the town.
We give it our all and we'll win.
Oh, heck of a mist.
gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Ooh, all this flashing red. Something's telling me I better save. Alright guys, I'm back at it. Save the game just in case this was a bad decision just hop in.
What?
Jump in
open
here.
Open it already.
It's locked down.
Uh-oh.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
Hopefully. Yes, I was worried that starting in here would, like, end up with me starting this fight with, like,
so
a little help
on
everybody.
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Locks can be disabled by simultaneously operating levers located on security panels. Baron and Cloud's levers are operated by using L and R respectively. Tifa signal push L and R in the direction shown. Okay.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
Okay.
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
What you got tucked away in that vault, huh?
Can we open this one now?
This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Yeah, see, I've got to do this.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
Okay.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Dang.
Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Just trying to
breathe
right now.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
There we are.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Hopefully this was worth it.
I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
All right. Ooh. Worth it just because of this. All right. Let's see what we got here.
Score. It's just like Cloud said.
They say a job well done is on the wall. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
What am I going to do with that core, though? That's my question. Two bottles of ether? Man, I'm glad I didn't waste my time doing any more of those. And again, I'm not sure what the ether's good for, either. I have yet to use it. Alright, well, that's all of those. Let's get back over and through here. Not that way, though. Or, yes, that way. Yeah, this way. Oh, thank God, a bench. Yes. Ooh, and music. Alright, guys, welcome back. I'm sure you weren't interested in seeing me go through the vending machine there. We're all healed up. I guess we're going through this way? Yeah, this way. Alright.
Alright, time to go.
Seems like we're on our way to the big boss.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control.
never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Terrorist group fired with Wukai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
Sounds badass.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just not the blood. But I feel you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
No holding back.
Greater resistance thing. Oh, greater resistance to stop. Okay. You better move.
You didn't
There we go. Legit down. Holy crap.
Be careful. Now we can finally take it down. Duty calls.
Big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right? You dug your own grave.
Alright guys, we're gonna call this it for part 10. I'll see you in the next one.